inside of an abandoned church with a lot of stuff left over. And there was power here, but now it's not working. So either scrappers cut the power or somebody else. There was a bookshelf there. Somebody took it out. Left the books on the ground. Some holy water up there. There's like offerings everywhere. So you can see what it looks like. Pretty little church. Look like somebody broke the, it's kind of hard to see. Somebody broke those off. Those were lights. I never went down to the basement before. I got a cute little bathroom. Clothes. Lots of clothes. Some chairs in here, maintenance stuff. Oh wow, this is kind of cool. Got a whole bookshelf full of stuff. Stairs go back up. Another whole bookshelf. There's so many books left behind. Office. See all the cobwebs. This was the kitchen. even more cobwebs. This place has been closed for a couple years. Not too long, but long enough. Trash guy outside. Somebody wrote their IG. A little bit of mold on the door. Just dirt. Another bathroom. This is a woman's and men's restroom. Old Parish Hall. I'm not sure what's up with the blinds. Somebody burnt it? Or spray paint? It looks kind of melted, but pink. Welcome to the church. Welcome to Sunday. Welcome to common prayer. All Saints broken glass. Oh, somebody messed that up. That pretty much wraps this little place up. It's a small little church, but pretty cool.